Sedimentary rocks cover 75% of the Earth's surface, but only make up 5% of the top 10 miles of the crust. They're different from igneous and metamorphic rocks because they don't form deep within the Earth. Sediment is created by weathering, which breaks down existing rocks by chemical or physical means. Erosion removes sediments by wind, water, ice, or gravity. These sediments get carried away and dropped off in a different location through deposition. Compaction and cementation squash them together to form sedimentary rocks. These types of rocks stratify, or layer on top of each other. Most times, sedimentary rocks form in water, and you can see ripple marks or mud cracks in their appearance. Many people are most familiar with clastic sedimentary rocks that form from pieces of pre-existing rock, or clasts. The sediment formed is deposited in a basin or depression, where it is buried, compacted, and cemented. They often have grain sizes that vary, the smallest being clay, then silt, then sand, and then the largest called pebbles. They get their names by their clast or grain size. For example, claystone or sandstone. Biologic sedimentary rocks form when living things die, pile up, and are compressed and cemented. An example of this is coal. Chemical sedimentary rocks form from precipitation of minerals from water. Precipitation is when dissolved minerals, like salt, are separated from water. This can be due to heating and evaporation. The remaining salt would compact and cement, forming halite. Next time, we'll explore metamorphic rocks and how they're formed. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube and watch every Weather Wednesday.